somebody will have to be humbled. It's not a matter of, you know, doing like they're working on anybody, but they should be humble enough. You go on air through communicators and insult your minister, that you shouldn't have anything to say about a ministry that, you know, he has been assigned to work. And when things goes wrong, he's the one who said to go. And that is what we're having, this, you know, large turnover of ministers, because people deliberately will say that they are going to, well, this minister will finish it. It happens behind the scene. Oh, this minister, because you are making sure that things are done well.